We soon developed many ideas what kind of mathematics this may develop intuitively in your mind, but also ideas how to, for example, construct a workshop, how this could be connected to studying art. And also this game, you know, it develops your skills of problem solving. So it's a combination of many things, and it develops your mental skills, and maybe you can see mathematics like the area of rectangles and also the unit of area here, but also the artistic connections.
Different parts like science, mathematics, science, and you also have a very critical students that can have some point of view and inspired by the game, so they can also create another games for teaching another content.